Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be reacting to SB19's ALAB music video. It's finally out and I'm with my sister
Amber.
Yeah, and we're actually in the car right now because I picked her up. We're actually at her school right now, but we still have time, so that's why we're in the car. We're gonna react to this right now. This is the reason why I picked her up, is to react to this. Because I don't live with her. I moved out a long time ago. So yeah, she won't always be in my videos. So just letting you know.
Okay, let's watch it. Ooh, who's that? Oh, it's in Korean, yeah. And you will know what your love is. Okay. Let's start here. Ooh, so colorful. Mm-hmm.
I like the colors and the outfits.
Yeah.
I like the color schemes. That's Ken right there. Ooh, I like that white shirt of his. It looks black.
I like how the background changes colors.
Mm-hmm.
The dance is pretty good too.
Mm-hmm.
I need your love right now. That's Justin. I like that black and white.
Yeah.
That's Josh. Those red strings, those, are those kind of like, yeah, those are like Japanese, I forgot what they meant. Something for love.
The water effect is cool.
Ooh, they're dancing in the water. I've always wanted to dance in the water.
Mm-hmm.
Like when it was raining.
Yeah, the splashes are cool.
That shade of purple is nice. Oh, oh. Another one. He did that in the other music video. That look back. What color is your love? Mine is yellow. I mean, that's my favorite color. What color is your love?
I like pink and yellow.
Anyways, so did anyone, you know, popped in your...
The guy in the middle.
Stout?
Mm-hmm.
He's the one that stood out?
Mm-hmm.
And then who's next? If you had to choose.
The guy in the pink.
The guy in the pink?
John.
John. Josh.
Oh,
close
yeah.
enough, but yeah. Yeah, that's Justin. I forgot his name. Sorry. Stell, Ken, and Josh.
But yeah, guys, that was our reaction to SB19's ALAB. It was pretty simple, but it was really colorful and fun. You want to say something?
It was a good music video.
Well, there you guys go. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you next time. Burning up fire.